Travel photography isn't just about the places or the food or the monuments. For me, it's also a lot about the people I meet. And I get a rush out of being able to take portraits of these strangers and being able to meet new people. So what I try to do, first and foremost, is I try to be as candid and honest as possible. And I just approach and say, excuse me, hi, can I take your picture? Surprisingly, a lot of them say yes. Sometimes when I'm in an area, I kind of get a gauge of the energy of the place. And if I feel like the people don't want to have their photos taken, I try to blend in with the environment and be more of a bystander and try to take photos more with like a fly on the wall perspective. For me, one last way to get good portraits, because nothing beats a portrait when you really get to engage the subject and get them to smile. Get to know them, so either, you know, buy something from them, ride a tricycle with them. In the short amount of time you can, try to forge a little bond, and you'll be surprised at how much it can make a difference in terms of breaking the wall and making them give you a nice warm smile. Hi, I'm Carlo Ledesma, and I'm a travel photographer.